What is up, guys? Easynator Gamer back with more Batman Return to Arkham Asylum on PS4. And right now we're just headed to our Batcave that Batman has built on Arkham Island here. So, let's bring up the map to figure out... Oh, do we have an upgrade? Nice. I say we just keep going with armor right now. It's probably the best thing. Then we'll start worrying about our fighting moves, but... Yeah. So, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. Map. Alright, so... We're going that way, then. Which way do you guys think? This way? I have no idea. Oh! It is the bats. Let's go. Aw, oh, come on. Alright, it's not the greatest, but... Got through it. Alright, let's keep cruising. Arkham East. Come on, baby. Door locked. You kidding me? So... Okay, we'll just have to go the other way. Alright. This way, right? Yep, okay.
He's here!
Another group of them, jeez. Okay, where are we going now? I think it's Gotham North. I'm not 100% sure. No, not that way. Maybe this way. Yep.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have
this little bugger.
Here. It's a regular home away from home.
Door locked. Are you kidding me? Oh, we'll go through this little one here. Okay. Got it. Whoops, pressing the wrong buttons as usual. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go that way. Run up on some guards here. Or guards, thugs, I don't know, baddies, whatever you wanna call them. I don't think so. I'm isolating this guy. Ah. Ah! I just keep cave stunning him. Eventually he'll go down. Alright, so... Yeah, we gotta go... this way? Wait. No. We gotta go through here. Okay, just making sure. No, we don't go through here. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. We gotta go this way. Gotta go over the fence here. Okay, now I'm understanding. Climb. There we go. I think we found it. Looks very cave-like. Up he goes. What's this? What do we gotta do? Whoops. Nice.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the
organ. Is this another one of those doors? Or wall? Oh no. Gotta go up.
We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Alright, whoops. Going this way. Just gonna jet right through here, and now what? That wall? No. There's the wall. Okay. Switch to the gun. I always push the wrong button. Alright, blow it. Pick up this trophy.
Of course you found that one easy. You were supposed to.
Was I? Alright. I think we made it. It's a cutscene. It's always a good sign. I think we're supposed to get the bat claw at this point. I could be wrong. Go up here.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. Be the secret Dr. Young is hiding.
If the Joker secret formula
will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
Can't let him get his hands on it then.
Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I got a bat claw now, so I can stop anything. Yes. Alright, we just gonna look at it all day? Come on.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Ash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Okay, so... Oh, bat claw. Nice. Alright, I think we go down here and... we're gonna try out our new bat claw. I think it's this one. Pull. Sweet. So let's try not to mess up this jump. Alright, let's go. Where are we? I see it. Yank that down. And let's go.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an armed takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not...
He's not listening to you anymore, Joker.
Come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I?
Alright, so there's a bunch of them over here. Should we go after that trophy? I don't really want it. Alright, there's a bunch of them right over here, so... Let's just go take them on.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get...
He's here!
I yanked him over to me. That's so cool.
Ah.
One of the easy ones.
Oh, it's just a trophy. Alright.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Can I get them with this thing? Oh no, I gotta switch. Alright, let's go. Main sewer junction. Okay, where do we gotta get to? This is kinda like in, that other game where they show you where you have to go. Uncharted.
Hey, this is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart.
Yep, sounds like she changed her mind, but this whole crazy scheme.
Tried to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham.
Jump up there.
Formula and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Okay. Then we want to go this way. Then we want to go this way. And yep. And then up here. Okay, where from here? Okay, must be that way. Okay, must be this way now. Little bugger. Getting better at it. All right, we made it. We made it to the surface. Whoop. Let's get moving. All right. Oh, we have an upgrade? Let's do it. Yeah, let's do, like, something else now. Let's do, like, a basic special combo throw, sure. So those two just okay, cool. What's this? Is this a door that we have to blow? Yep. Switch to our gel. Whoops, I always for some reason duck first. Alright, blow it. So I have to jump across? Nice. Alright. We made it to the surface anyway. Now we just gotta make it to the mansion. So we're gonna have to be careful here. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do, like, at all. Okay, he's there.
Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Sniper.
Ah.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
There we go.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found
that. He's right there. Can we drop down? Oh yeah, we have to go. I won't drop down. Come on. I want to like hang off the edge. There we go. So do like a ledge takedown. Okay. Of course he's gonna move away from us. Oh my gosh. Alright, ledge takedown. Nice. Okay, where to next? Okay, there's another sniper roof over there. So we're gonna have to be careful. Stay over here for a second. Alright. I don't want him to see me, so I have to be careful. Hide behind this tree here. Come on, shimmy over. You won't shimmy? Ah. Okay, we'll just have to be real, real quiet. There we go. Okay, let's glide kick these guys. I can't do it. I'm trying to take care of him right now. Too focused on him. Ah.
Ah. You want some of this?
Come on. Come on. All right. Good enough. Let's check our map. We gotta go that way. Okay. No. Over this way. Yeah, this way is probably the easiest way to go. Whoa. I'm just trying to take care of him too at the same time so he can get up. Ah! I can't see nothing. He's grabbing his head, but I hit him in the stomach, but sure. Yep. Yep. Alright.
I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements.
Tape in there, should grab it.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10%.
Joker here. Now that I've
gotcha.
I'd like to get all your feedback on the place. I'm as best about the decor, and I hope it helps you all become
okay, what else we got out there? Two on the balcony over there. I think that's it. I don't see anything down here. Okay. So, to get to them without being seen, we should probably go that way. Through the cemetery.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion?
Whoops. Yeah, moving. Okay. Yep, come this way. See ya. He didn't even know his buddy fell off. See ya. Alright.
Hello again, boys.
Change that. Alright, I think we have to go into the mansion. You,
look at him.
Right.
Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go
forget
on,
these clones. Let's get out of here. Find another way in. Oh, I feel kind of bad for you. Alright, so I guess the roof is probably the best place to check, I'm guessing. Whoops, yep.
Gotta be another way, and there always is.
Always is, isn't there, Batman? Oh, I think I found it. There we go, switch me to claw power. And, yep. Yoink that off. And we're in. Sweet, I think that's it. Yep, we did it, guys. We found our way into the mansion. Nice. Break me an entry. Alright, guys, I'm going to end the video there. And when we come back into the next video, we will keep continuing on through the mansion. You're in Batman Return to Arkham, Arkham Knight. Alright, guys, I will see you in the next video. Easy, guys.